Hello? Whose phone is this?
It's your new phone.
Where's my phone?
In the ocean, where you threw it, I think. I don't remember. I was pretty smashed. Look, meet us at the hackerspace.
Where?
Check your pics and figure it out.
Whose place am I in? Guess I was lit, huh?
Like Mardi Gras. Go get yourself something to wear, and I'll tell you where to go next. Oh, and you'll need your phone ready for operations, so hit the store and download your apps before you get here.
Damn, walk of shame on my first day.
Wait, you want me to run you over? Huh? Do you? Piss off from there!
All units, suspect. We'll keep looking. A patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
Yeah, bring it. Listen, buddy, you gotta leave. Coffee shops have Wi-Fi.
Great.
Listen, your porn will still be there later.
Cat said,
fine.
Just have that.
By the way, I was applying for jobs, you ass. Oh, good luck.
I couldn't even finish this. Because my mind went. I felt like I was being anesthetically drawn. A gram hit me like it was a ton.
Things are heating up.
Hi, I need an ambulance. It's an emergency.
Thank you. try that again and you're gonna be in trouble. You asked for it. That's it,
man.
Wanna fuck with me?
I just try me.
Bad idea.
Psycho.
Quiet. Hear that?
Check the area.
that?
Seriously?
Hey, it's okay. Chill.
You think I won't take you down? I've floored punks twice your size. I don't care who you are.
What's going on?
Keep it calm.
Well, okay, relax.
Careful.
Should I call an ambulance?
Thank you.
hey. And bam!
Hey, you can change in the back.
Have a good one.
What? Back off, man.
Yeah, we're cool.
Hello? We need an ambulance here, right now!
Not getting involved.
Oh, come on. What now? Yep, not my scene. Oh my God. I don't know about this.
All right, Sitara, so where you at?
Sending you the location and the passcode for the door.
It's good, bud.
Trust me, I'm a professional.
Thanks, man. What the fuck?
Oh, shit! Hello? We need an ambulance here.
Put the gun away.
No, it's still...
Yeah. No worries, you're good.
I called because...
Oh, sorry.
Damn. No, I...
What's up, dog?
Sorry. Yes, sir. Listen. Okay. Yeah. Look, I'm sorry.
Oh, that is proper.
Oh, you get me, don't you, dog?
Thing? Oh, you're a cute thing.
Yes, there is a god.
Drive this chat.
Be sure you do.
Right.
Sure, uh-huh. Sure.
Now that's a public disturbance.
Yo, you interested in taking a turn? We need one more person to play. It's one of those new German games. Yeah?
Shit, that's Free Road. It won a golden ace. I'd love to, but I'm kind of running late.
Eh, fair enough.
What the hell?
Yo!
Finally. So Josh and I spoke, and fucking over Bloom has been a long-standing project.
All right, you need two things to take down Bloom. You need to get people to rally behind your cause to separate you from the trolls.
And we need bots, and a lot of them to handle the data CTOS is processing.
Thank you, Josh.
We spent all night modifying our app so you can get followers to download the app, and we can use their processing power for the cause.
Yo, this is happening? It's really happening?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, man, this is happening. You better get to it.
Hell yeah, man! Barbarians are at the gate and ready to bust some Roman heads.
Yeah, we're gonna focus on some high-profile ops, playing for exposure and laughs to get people to download our app.
Mm-hmm. All right. Don't worry. Start with something fun.
Marcus! Haha, check you out. Alive and dry. I wasn't sure after your moonlight swim. Come here. You've got to check this out. Behold, our very own open-source research app. So, like, all of us here pool vulnerabilities that we find, and we encourage everyone to share their work, their research, etc.
Okay, so what's the research app do?
Widen our skill set? Make us irresistible to the gender of our choice?
What, so it's like a I know Kung Fu kind of deal?
If Kung Fu was a gender and not so 1999, absolutely.
original Chicago DedSec has coordinated operations, everybody mostly working towards the same goal. Rumors say that the leaderless group actually has somebody upstairs calling the shots. The Council of Daves. I can't say if it's true or not, but somebody's focusing their efforts. I know because I studied everything about them. Even
so, what do you do around here for fun?
What do you mean? This is fun.
Yeah, but outside this place.
No.
Right. Nice talk, Josh.
So we've been looking at this new guy, calls himself Retro. Now, I like his style. Spent some time in Oakland. In fact, that's where he earned some of his hacker cred. I read everything I could about it when it was going down. The Home Domain Center had to deal with Homeland Security. They rolled out cameras in Oakland and started stockpiling data on everybody. Somehow, Retro got targeted by the thing and profiled him based on his computer skills and marked him as a prime suspect in the local high-tech robbery. The evidence was all digital. Nothing put him at the scene of the crime. And the case was a shit show, full of quotes from people who didn't know anything about technology, lies everywhere, false flags, and fear-mongering. They weren't about to admit to a flaw in their system. Retro got lucky. He got a judge that decided not to throw the book at him. So he ended up with community service. He says it wasn't a big deal because he got to work with kids. Taught them the truth about the system in place. Probably the best lesson they've ever learned. But he knew he was going back after the HDC. He data mined them, hacked into the accounts of their key members, exposed every little thing that showed just how corrupt the system was. A huge victory, right? Yeah, maybe not so much. Oh, he spanked the HDC, no question. Got the program shut down hard. So where did all those cameras in Oakland go? They're still there. But guess who owns them now? They're part of the CTOS, being used to track and profile people, just like the HDC was doing. And now Retro's got himself a nasty profile on record. We think he's gonna be eager to do something.
Behold, the wonders of technology.
A 3D printer?
This is the army of printers. It is capable of pumping out an arsenal of little weapons down.
Seriously?
Yep. Once you master it, voila! Hipster merchant of death.
All good, except I'm no hipster.
You keep telling yourself that. Now try to make something. But don't blow us up.
Good to have another brother here.
Good to be here, man. Are you all hackers?
Yeah, kind of a basic requirement to get invited into the hacker space. But we all have our specialties, like Josh over there. Always building shit that shouldn't work. Now he's trying to build this big-ass drone.
And Wrench?
Good engineer, too. But better at breaking shit apart. And yo, Satara? Sis got skills as an artist and a graphic designer. Without her, dead sex walking around without a face or voice.
What about you? What's your superpower?
Tactical coordinator or cat herder. Take your pick. I make DedSec go where it has the most impact. You heard of Prime 8? Those are some real dirty hacking motherfuckers.
Yeah, I brushed up against them before. It wasn't pleasant.
All right, that's what I like to hear. Link up with me when you're ready to do this, and I'll fill you in. There's always someone running ops against Prime 8. Bet they'd love your help.
It's something, right?
This whole place is something.
We used to keep track of news feeds on here, but now it's our follower wall.
So it knows if we're trending?
No. It's based on hard values. How many people downloaded our app, how much processing power we have access to, you know.
Nice.
And speaking of which, we're downloading the DedSec app into your phone as we speak. When it's ready, open it up, click the suggested op, and hit the park outside so we can test it.
Sounds good.
One more thing. I put a reminder on your phone so you remember what we're gunning for. Get enough processing power to take down Bloom.